Yeah, I think we're doing an experiment where I'll put a wet sponge on a plate and put it in the freezer. This experiment, you need a wet sponge, a plate, and obviously a freezer. First, you put water on the sponge. Then you put the wet sponge in the plate. Then you put the plate with the wet sponge in it in the freezer. And now we wait. Okay, it's been 9 hours and the sponge is frozen solid into a block of ice. It's frozen solid. See? Now, just slip and slide around.